Here it comes! From the Bob Barker Studio at CBS in Hollywood, it's The Price is Right! Samuel Murdoch, come on down! Adrian Payne, come on down! Adam Ramirez, come on down! And Timothy Corrigan, come on down! You are the first four contestants on The Price is Right! Drew Carey!
Hello, everybody. Hello, everybody. How you doing? It's our big, of course, right, Rich Fields. How are you?
Good, Drew. Good, thank you.
Greatest announcer in the world. It's our big salute to football today, you know, the Friday before the big game, Friday before the Super Bowl. And today we salute the NFL with all kinds of football prizes. And good luck to the four of you. And Rich, let's get the show started with the first prize up for bids today on the Price Show.
It's a trip to the Pro Football Hall of Fame in Ohio. You and a guest will fly round trip coach from Los Angeles to Canton, Ohio for a three-night stay at a first-class hotel while you attend the Pro Football Hall of Fame Enshrinement Celebration Weekend. Enjoy VIP tickets to the Enshrinement Ceremony and attend the pre-enshrinement parade. You'll also attend the Pro Football Hall of Fame game, including a tailgate party and the game day roundtable luncheon featuring the newest Hall inductees. Finally, explore the Pro Football Hall of Fame itself. Receive a VIP gift bag and a $1,000 gift certificate to the Hall of Fame gift store. Drew?
Goes whoever gets closest to the actual retail price. Without going over, go ahead, Timothy.
Drew, $2,100.
$2,100. Adam?
$2,300, Drew.
$2,300. And Samuel?
$2,750.
$2,750. $2,714. All righty. And the actual retail price is... it's a trip to the Hall of Fame. $4,781. How are you doing?
Good, you guys.
How are you? All right, Adrian, how you doing?
Good, how are you?
Doing fantastic. I think you're going to be a lot better after seeing your prize, too. Go ahead, Rich.
It's an ultimate game room. Be the envy of your friends with this impressive game room from Imperial USA. Perfect for the sports fanatic. It includes an 8-foot slate billiards table with cues and balls, handmade stained glass lamp, a stainless steel pub set, and a dartboard cabinet, all from Imperial USA.
That. Playing a little game called Squeeze Play, right? The first number is right, the last number is right. One of these three numbers has to go. You have to get rid of the 2, the 6, or the 1 to give me the correct price in the game room.
2.
Get rid of the 2. $5,614. Is she right? Boom. Oh, Adrian, I'm so sorry. Hey.
That's cool.
You got another chance?
No.
We're going to spin the wheel later on, huh?
Thank you.
Another chance to win. We're going to spin the wheel, and you got to go to the Ohio. Go to Ohio, see the Pro Football Hall of Fame. That's good. We got another contestant coming right up.
Here they come, Drew. It's Roxanne Garza. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Next prize, please, Rich.
Here it is, Drew. Get all the up-to-minute stats on the game with this new computer. This tablet notebook computer lets you tap or pinch the screen to scroll, rotate, or zoom in on any image. You can also rotate the monitor for easy flexibility.
Wow. I like the tilting monitor. Roxanne, what do you bid for that?
$950.
$950. Timothy?
$1,350.
$1,350. Adam?
$1,400.
$1,400. Samuel?
$1,401.
$1,401. Actual retail price is $2,389. Samuel. What up here, buddy? Welcome to the show. It's a nice little computer you just won.
All right.
And I'll tell you, the one thing that was really good with computers, Rich, what is it?
It's a chance to win $25,000 in cash.
Cash goes good with computers. You can say that cash goes good with anything. That's why I said cash goes good with computers. Cash goes good with a steak. Cash goes good with a car. Cash goes good with computers. There's no place that cash isn't welcome, right? You're going to win $25,000 if you punch the right thing in the punch board here. There's one $25,000 card in there. There's also a $10,000 card, three $5,000 cards, some thousands, some 500s, a lot of money up there. And you can win four punches, but you have to know prices of these small prizes over there. Go ahead, Rich, start us
off. All right, Drew, first, serve out some of your favorite snacks in this full-size helmet that can hold two different delicious treats.
It's a football snack holder. Is the actual retail price more or less than $30? Higher or lower?
Higher.
More than $30 for football? We'll see. Yeah, $55. The next one, please.
Second, enjoy a hot or cold beverage while showing off some team pride with a 78-ounce sport jug that has a fold-away drinking spout built into the handle.
Yes. For your coffee when you go to the games. $25. Is the extra retail price higher or lower?
Higher.
Higher than $25. Yes, $40. And finally, what is that, Rich, a cap or something?
Well, third, show off some team spirit every time you leave the house with this comfortable and durable hat.
Yeah, it's a hat. It's a fantastic hat. Did you go to the store and pay $35 for that? No. Is the real price higher or lower?
Lower.
Lower. $28. Finally, what is that weird spherical thing here, Rich?
This Wilson official size NFL Duke leather game ball is made of high quality leather construction, so you can toss it around with your friends for hours.
An official NFL Wilson football. Got to remember, $130. Is the actual retail price higher or lower?
Lower.
Lower. I'm not gonna pay $130 for my kid in the side yard. Yeah, only $100. So you have four punches, okay? Anywhere you want on the board here. Anywhere you want. Four punches. Pick any ones you want. One. Two. Three. Four. He covers. I know he's went for all the corners but the one.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, I hope it's not up in this corner. That would be a bummer. Let's see what you're going to have to start. Hey, $500. Now look. There's only 8, 9, 10 cards that are more than $500 on the whole board. Do you want to keep the 500 or throw it away and try to get a higher amount? There's only 10 more cards that are more than this.
Let's keep going.
He's going to try, even though the odds are against getting a higher than $500 one. That was down here, right? Yeah, okay. He threw away $500, which is not bad. And $250. There's 10, 18, 19, 20 cards more than 250 in the whole board.
Let's keep going.
He's going to throw away the 250 and try to get back up to 500 up here. Okay. I'm glad you were paying attention. I was so excited about everything else, I forgot. And, boy, Samuel, you just keep climbing up that hill. $50. He threw away $500. He went to 250. Now you're down to 50.
You want to keep going?
He's going to try the last one. You might as well. Down here in this corner down here. Yeah, you might as well go for the last card. Maybe it'll be the way it's going. Like if this was an SAT question, the next one would be a dollar or something if you had to put the missing one. Well, Samuel, you started out with 500. So I have a 5 and a 0 for you, but nothing else. $50. So sorry, buddy. He tried to go against the odds. Oh, yeah, there's Rachel with a football for you. That's good. We'll see you. He's got his laptop computer. We'll be right back, folks. All right, welcome back to the Price is Right, our special football edition. Salute to the big game coming on Sunday. I don't know if you heard about it. It's a big game on Sunday. Rich Fields, who you got?
I have Alfred Konude. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Alfred. Next prize.
Hey, everybody, look up while the next item up for bids comes down. It's a new digital camera. With the Canon EOS Rebel T1i digital SLR, you can shoot beautiful photos with a 15.1 megapixel CMOS sensor and stunning full 1080p HD video. So now you can see beyond the still from Canon. Drew?
New Canon Rebel camera, Alfred. What do you bid for that?
Go with $725.
$725, Roxanne.
$1,200.
$1,200. Timothy.
$726.
$726. Adam.
$1,000.
$1,000. That's your retail price. $800. Timothy. Come up here. Where's your pen? Where's your pen? Okay, here, let's check off. You got to look at his shirt. Come on down. As other win contestants row. And then the next thing he wants to do is win a car. Rich, how can you help him out?
Well, we have a new refrigerator and 20 cases of Gatorade G2. Both of brands features innovative, high-quality NFL-licensed products for the home, entertaining, tailgating, and gift-giving from NFLShop.com. And Gatorade G2 has the same amount of electrolytes as the original, but with only 20 calories per serving. Helping athletes stay fueled for an ultimate performance, Gatorade G2, half the calories, all the G. Or Timothy, how about a new car? It's the Chevrolet Malibu 1LS sedan. Comes standard with a 2.4-liter engine and 4-speed automatic transmission, plus front and rear carpet floor mats, convenience package, and painted fabric protection. The Chevy Malibu.
Play a game called Any Number, all right? This is a good game, and it's very winnable, so you can check off the next thing on your shirt. That's the most important thing, is get the check mark on your shirt. Forget about winning the car. It's the check mark on the shirt that's important. Okay, the first number, the price of the car is... a 2. Now, you have all the other numbers 0 through 9 to choose from. One of each. 0 through 9, including another 2. Whatever you fill in first, that's what you win. Hopefully it's the car. Go ahead, Timothy.
Number 3.
$23,000 for a 7
Malibu. Lucky number 7.
Piggy bank. $7. $7.
Number 6.
Oh! Gatorade in the refrigerator. Number 6. 20 cases of Gatorade in the refrigerator.
Number 9.
Let's have a 9 for the car! Well, $960-some for a refrigerator and 20 cases of Gatorade.
Number 8.
You had a number in the car.
I know.
Forever. Let's see what you have left. 0, 1, 2, 4, 5.
Number 1.
1, please. Come on, 1 in the car. What?
Number 5.
Number 5, please. Yes! Look at this. This is exciting. 1 number left. A 0, 2, or 4 gets you a brand new car, Timothy. Come on, 0. What was it? Oh, four. You got 20 cases of Gatorade.
That's
in the fridge.
I got a lot.
That's
of
good, yeah. Nice. And a digital camera. Showcase Showdown coming up next, folks. All right, welcome back to The Price is Right. Timothy, go ahead and spin the wheel. Timothy almost won a big prize, but he listened to his friends instead of the crowd. So, you think that's a lesson in life about listening to your friends instead of the crowd?
That's absolutely right. Listen to the crowd, not your friends, is the trick.
Yeah, okay. Good advice from Timothy. 75, looks like. Okay, so staying 75. Sam, come on up here. Good luck. Samway went from 500 to 50 on punch board. Not his fault, though. You want to say hi to anyone?
Yeah, I'd like to say hi to my mom and dad. I finally did it!
Yeah, finally did it, Mom. Finally did it, Dad. All I got to do is 75. 80 would do it. 60 won't do it. But you get to spin again and try to get to that 75. Okay, here you go. Sammy, where are you from?
Minnesota.
Minnesota, what do you do in Minnesota?
I grew up on a small farm.
A farm kid from Minnesota, here in Hollywood, trying to win some money. I love it. 60 plus, 35 is 95. Right over there. Adrian? Farm kid from Minnesota, just got 95. And Adrian, how about you? Where are you from?
Moreno Valley, California.
Yeah, what do you do there?
I work for a state agency.
Okay, I don't want to know either. 80, 80. Spin again, try to get that 20. The 20's right a couple clicks above it. Got 80. She's going for 20, or at least 15 for the tie. At least 15 for the tie. Nope, not going to make it. Nice meeting you, Adrian. Take care. Samuel the Farm Kid from Minnesota is on his way to the showcase. Woo-hoo. Welcome back to the Price is Right, our special football edition. In case you didn't know, it's a big game on Sunday. Rich Fields, who we got?
Drew, it's going to be Monica Casemeyer. Come on down. You're the next contestant on the Price is Right.
Monica! Monica! How about that? Rich, next prize, please.
Here it is, Drew. It's a multimedia player. Perfect for your entire library of music and movies, the system offers rich, powerful sound. It includes a CD, DVD, Blu-ray player, and an FM tuner. Plus, the greatest hits collection from The Who, the featured band at this year's Super Bowl halftime show. Encompassing their entire recording career, The Who's greatest hits features such classics as Pinball Wizard, My Generation, and Behind Blue Eyes. Drew?
Thank you. Thank you, Gwendolyn. I just noticed the models are wearing high heel sneakers.
Yeah, cute.
Yeah. High heel sneakers and an alligator hat. Not too skinny. Monica, what do you bid?
$1,500.
$1,500. Adam.
$1,100.
$1,100. Alfred.
$1,250.
$1,250. And Roxanne.
$1.
$1. All right, actual retail price is $814. Roxanne. Welcome to the show. A special football show. What do we have for Roxanne, Rich?
Well, Roxanne, how about four game day prizes? First, two leather exhibit home theater recliners featuring interchangeable embroidered logo panels, professional sports, colleges, and other top brands available. Exhibit for the big game or all year round. Second, watch all your favorite movies and television shows with this DirecTV satellite TV package, which includes a satellite dish and receiver. Plus, you'll receive a one-year choice package and NFL Sunday ticket. And third, EA Sports presents this week gaming package with eight different sports games, including the new Madden NFL 10. It's football for the entire family. EA Sports, it's in the game. And finally, Roxanne, the technology in this 46-inch LED LCD delivers a stunning, crisp picture in an equally impressive design. A unique clear neck supports the super slim body that is accented with an amber frame. And there they are, Drew.
Up here, Roxanne. Listen very closely. We're playing a game called Shopping Spree. See that number $5,000 up there? We got three of those prizes, and they have to add up to more than $5,000. In other words, try to find the cheapest one, the least expensive one, and drop it. Don't mention it ever. Okay, and just pick the other three, okay? Sure. So what do you want to start with? We're looking for the three most expensive ones.
Hey, the TV.
TV, she says, is one of the most expensive ones. Lanisha, in her high heel sneakers, $2,799. Wow, look at that. What do you want to do next?
The chairs.
The recliners. NFL recliners. Rachel, how much are they? $1,498. $703. Well, well, well. Don't you have a big decision? Satellite dish with NFL Sunday ticket from DirecTV or the Wii and all the games. One of them has to be more than $703. You picked that out. You won all four prizes.
DirecTV.
She was trying to figure out the hand signals from her friends that were doing this. She figured out that meant the DirecTV dish. DirecTV, Rachel, what is it? 1,182, you're a winner. How about that? Congratulations, Roxanne. Roxanne's a winner. More pricing games coming up on the second half of the Price is Right. Don't go away. Welcome back to Price is Right, everybody. Don't forget to floss. Rich Fields, who's next?
Drew, it's going to be Jason Thompson. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Jason. Jason. Rich, next prize.
Here it is, Drew. It's a selection of Reebok sportswear. Work up a good sweat with a selection of workout clothes for men and women that includes tank tops, shorts, jackets, and shoes.
All right, thanks, Rachel. Jason, all that Reebok wear over there, what do you say? How much does it cost?
I'm going to go $675.
$675. Monica.
$700.
$700. And Adam.
$701.
$701. And then Alfred.
Go to $702.
$702. After Rico Price is $978. Alfred, come on up here, buddy. Right over here, buddy. How you doing? Nice to see you. Nice. Alfred, what do you study at UCSB?
I actually graduated in 2008, and now I'm a tax auditor here on assignment. So.
Wow! A tax auditor. Well, I hope you lose then. Not just I'm joking around. Rich, what do we have for?
Well, Alfred, get ready for all the fun before the big game with his tailgating equipment. These North Pole tailgating canopies and big boy folding chairs offer some shade and a comfortable place to sit. The Kega Qs, great for grilling, and you can keep your beverages and snacks in these Windcraft galvanized metal pails, tumblers, and snack helmets. And have fun at your tailgating party with these exciting tailgate toss games and showcase your team spirit with inflatable Bubba and Tiny. Plus, Alfred, how about a new trailer? This versatile 17.9-foot tall light telescoping travel trailer sleeps for adults. Comes standard with skylight dome, 30-gallon water tank, and hydraulic lift system that lowers and raises in seconds. Drew?
All right. Thank you, Rich. Thank you, models. Tailgating heaven is what we're offering you, Alfred. Tailgating heaven. And here's how much it costs. It's at least $24,800, at the most $25,400. And what you're going to do is you're going to watch this red area climb higher and higher and higher. When you see the price of all that, get in this red area, hit the button. If you're right, you're going to win all your prizes. Go ahead, Alfred. That's 20. Oh, you stay low. He's about to hit it. $25,100 is the top price. And low price, $25,000. Wow. You were almost hitting it early, and then you waited and waited. You didn't wait for it to go all the way up, though. So you think it's a little lower. Let's see what it is. Light it up. Oh, way up there. Sorry, brother. Take care. You got a chance to spin the wheel later. You got all that Reebok stuff. Yeah. We'll be right back, folks. More Price is Right after this. Welcome back to The Price is Right, everybody. Our special football edition. Mitch Fields, who's next?
Drew, it's going to be Kevin Murphy. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Kevin. Hello, Kevin. Next prize, please, Rich.
Well, check the score, even if you're on the road with this new cell phone. From Sprint, talk to anyone on any network, send unlimited text, and check NFL scores using NFL Mobile Live. Plus, this smartphone comes with 1 year any mobile, anytime, with everything data calling plan, plus 450 anytime minutes from Sprint.
Okay, now, before you bid, remember, it's the phone and 450 anytime minutes per month for a year. Kevin, go ahead.
$425.
$425. Jason?
I'm going to go with $975.
$975. Monica?
$980.
$980. And Adam?
She's the highest bid.
$981. Actual retail price is $1,120. Adam, from that one story. Run up here, Adam. Way to go. Well, victory, Dan.
Hey, buddy, how you doing?
All right.
Welcome to Adam. Rich, what do we have for him?
We have a new car. It's the Chevrolet Impala LS sedan. Comes with standard equipment, the Chevy Impala. It's a terrific prize worth $25,115.
All righty. How about that? Thanks, Rachel. Now, Ed, I'm playing a game called Pass the Buck. It's a real simple game. See those numbers there, 1 through 6? Uh-huh. One of them has the word car behind it. You pick the right one, you win a car. We're going to give you one free pick. So you have like a 1 out of 6 chance right now of winning a car.
Okay.
But we're going to give you up to 2 more chances, and all you have to do is know something about these grocery items, like the price. Rich, tell us about these, please.
All right, Drew. These potato chips are made with 3 simple ingredients, just potatoes, all-natural oil, and a dash of salt. And enjoy creamy and delicious French onion and smooth ranch dips, the perfect complement for chips or veggies.
All righty. So $2.99 and $6.58. It's called Pass the Buck because one of these prices needs an extra dollar added to it. $3.99 or $7.58. What do you think is right?
Chips.
Chips. Let's make it $3.99 for the chips. Is he right? Yes, he is. Now you have 2 numbers to choose from. And how about these? Rich, go ahead.
All right, Drew, this razor has 5 blades with an anti-friction coating for proven performance on sensitive skin. And this fabric refreshener eliminates odors trapped in fabrics and leaves a fresh scent. It's a breath of fresh air.
Which needs the extra dollar added to the price?
Razors.
The razor, Gillette. Best a man can get. $8.82. Is he right? Yes! The best a man can get. Right over here. Thanks, Rach. 3 numbers to choose from. Let's start with 1. Pick a number. Try to win a car.
Number 3.
Number 3. Come on, car! Whoa. I lose everything. There was 2 of those up there. So that's good news. So you get rid of 1 of them. Now there's only 1 left.
All right.
And you still have 2 numbers to pick.
Number 4.
Number 4. Huh. Well, you didn't lose anything with the lose everythings. Now there's nothing but cash and car up there. So there's nothing but prizes. So you're going to win something.
Number 2.
Number 2. Is it going to be $1,000, $3,000, $5,000, or the car? Let's find out. $5,000. Not bad. Where was the car? Nope, not there. Nope, not there. It was number 6. But $5,000 is not bad. Not bad. And we got the Showcase Showdown coming up right after this.
Promotional consideration provided by new Raid Max Bug Barrier has an auto trigger that lets you lay down a continuous, long-lasting barrier that kills bugs dead. Use as directed. And Activon Ultra Strength Powerful Pain Relief for joint pain, muscle pain, arthritis, and backache. Activon Ultra Strength Powerful Pain Relief, available at Walgreens and Supercenters. Use as directed. And now, here's Drew Carey with our Showcase Showdown.
All right, thanks, everybody. Alfred, go ahead and spin the wheel. Alfred is a tax auditor, which means he watches out for all the tax cheats. While you're paying your fair share of tax, any chance of cheat, Alfred is the last line of defense, right?
Right. Right.
Exactly. Keeps everybody honest.
Exactly. Everybody. You have to pay taxes on your prizes, too. So.
Yeah, how about that? Alfred's just reminding you.
I say hi to my girlfriend in the audience, Alyssa. Hi.
Hi, good. 90. Oh. It was going so well, too. Reminded everybody they had to pay taxes on their prizes. And then it clicked up to her. Yeah, if you don't pay taxes on your prizes, Alfred will find you. Alfred will find you. 5 cents. And 85 would be nice. 65, not bad. 65, not bad. Okay, right over there. Alfred, good luck. Adam?
Yeah.
Wait, go ahead and spin the wheel. Adam, where are you from, man?
Fullerton, California.
Fullerton, what are you doing, Fullerton?
I'm a mariachi.
Oh, yeah? Wow, how about that? That's a good job. 50. Spin again. Try to get to that 65. Mariachi in Fullerton. That's pretty amazing.
I know.
How long have you been doing that?
Well, I've been playing the fiddle since I was 4. I've been mariachi since I was 15, so 25 years.
Wow, how about that? 50 and 75 is $1.25. Sorry, Adam. Thanks, pleasure meeting you. Good luck. Roxanne, go ahead. Roxanne's all excited. She's spinning the wheel. All you got to do is beat 65. Roxanne's going to try to beat 65. Roxanne's a teacher. 30. Spin again. Close. Alfred, you're looking pretty good, buddy. Looking pretty good. Roxanne, you have a solid chance.
Can I say hi? Hi, Mom and Dad, Brianna and Joey, my roommates. I love you guys. Adrian, I love you.
30, 45. Sorry, Roxanne. Alfred, you go to the showcase. Alfred is going to pay. Go to the showcase. He's going to pay taxes on everything you want. All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to The Price is Right. Alfred, Samuel, pay close attention to the first showcase. Could go to either one of you. I'm very excited. Rich Field, tell us why.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the owner of the NFL record for rushing yards in a single season, Pro Football Hall of Famer, Eric Dickerson.
Thanks, Rich. You know, I played in a few different cities in my 12 years in the NFL, and your first prize is the ultimate experience. In the city I played for 5 years, that's right, Samuel and Alfred, you're getting the VIP treatment right here in Los Angeles.
You and a guest will spend 4 nights in a luxury hotel in Beverly Hills. Plus, we've included the use of a limo during your stay so you can hit all of the hot spots.
Next, we're sending you to another place I played. And I had some great times when I went there. 6 times, in fact. I went to the Pro Bowl in Hawaii.
You and a guest will fly round-trip coach from Los Angeles to Honolulu, Hawaii for a 6-night stay in a deluxe room at a first-class hotel. Lounge on the beach, take in the sights, or explore all the splendors Hawaii has to offer. Plus, you can explore the beauty of Oahu from the air on a spectacular 45-minute sightseeing tour by helicopter.
Finally, you're headed to a city I never got a chance to play in, but that's because up to a couple of years ago, the NFL had never played there. London!
You and a guest will fly round-trip coach from Los Angeles to London, England, courtesy of Virgin Vacations and Virgin Atlantic Airways for a 4-night stay at a 4-star hotel while you attend the NFL International Challenge Series game at Wembley Stadium, courtesy of NFL On Location, the league's direct source for events, experiences, and packages. NFL On Location welcomes you to enjoy VIP Club Wembley access to the stadium on game day, including pre-game buffet. Attend the NFL Saturday evening party with NFL cheerleaders and receive a VIP gift, Eric.
The time of your life here in L.A. and a trip to Hawaii and London, if the price is right.
Dr. Eric Dickerson. Hey, man. Still looks good, man. Still looking good. Samuel, you want to bid on that or pass it on to Alfred?
I'd a bid.
He's gonna bid on it.
I'd a bid $17,600.
$17,600, all right. He's still very excited, folks, because now via satellite from CBS Sports, we have two very special guests. Take it away, guys.
Hello, friends. Jim Nantz, along with my partner, Phil Sims. You know, the Super Bowl is this Sunday on CBS. We have it for you.
That's right, Jim, and you and I will be calling all the action live from sunny Florida.
You and a guest will fly round-trip coach from Los Angeles to South Florida for a 2-night stay in a first-class hotel during Super Bowl 44, courtesy of CBS Sports. For the latest sporting news and scores, turn to CBS Sports.
Now, we can tell you from experience, there's nothing quite like being there for the big game.
Yeah, there's no doubt about it. If you win this showcase, you're going to be there for the big game because we have 2 Super Bowl tickets for you. Super Bowl 44.
Courtesy of CBS Sports, you'll receive 2 tickets to the big game, Super Bowl 44.
And while we don't know who's going to win the game this coming Sunday, we do know there's going to be a most valuable player.
And we also know you will be the MVP of The Price is Right if you end up winning. You ready for this?
Yeah.
A brand new car.
It's it's the GMC Terrain front-wheel drive SLE2. This sporty crossover is equipped with rear vision camera and driver information center, plus tilt and sliding sunroof, convenience package PDD, and 18-inch machined aluminum wheels.
There you have it. We'll see you Sunday for CBS Sports coverage of the Super Bowl. And in just a few minutes, we'll find out if all these prizes are yours.
If the price is right.
See you guys. Thanks. I bet they fought over who got to say if the price is right. Alfred, that's a showcase to remember, right?
Let's go with 27,557.
$27,557. All right, folks. Super Bowl tickets. Trip to London and Hawaii and Los Angeles. We'll be right back to find out who wins 100 after this. All right, welcome back, everybody. Sam, I'm going to start with you. Eric Dickerson came all the way over here to the Price is Right stage. By the way, thank you, Eric Dickerson. For trips to Los Angeles, Hawaii, and London for the NFL International Series 2010. You bid $17,600. Actual retail price, $21,625. Difference of $4,025. Alfred, a trip to Miami for Super Bowl 44, including tickets to the Super Bowl. And a GMC Terrain. You bid $27,557. Actual retail price, $38,041. You're going to London. You're going to Hawaii. You're going to Los Angeles. Congratulations, Samuel. Samuel wants a showcase presented by Eric Dickerson. He won $24,287 for the prize today. Thanks for watching. And good luck on Sunday. Don't forget to spay neuter your pets. Bye-bye.
This is Rich Field speaking for The Price is Right, a Fremantle Media production.